So you love having beer. You're an avid beer lover. But are you feeling there aren't much cocktail recipes to go by? Then stay tuned for Jalbeera, the beer cocktail. So for this you'll need your spicy and invigorating cilantro leaves. So take a bunch of cilantro leaves and throw them inside. Yeah, that should be enough. And gently muddle them. Yep, that's done. Now take a bit of jaljeera, around half a teaspoon, and add inside. Maybe a little bit more. Then take one jalapeño pepper. Add it and muddle them as well. Pulverize them. Then measure out half an ounce of lime juice. Then another half ounce of simple syrup. And 1.5 ounces of your favorite vodka. Okay. Now, take your other large shaker and fill it up with ice. Pour your contents of your shaker into the other tin. Slap the top and shake. And you're done. Now, place your shaker tin aside for now. Take your beer jug and add a bit of ice. And on the way, garnish it with few lime wheels. Now shake open your and oh, now take your strawberry shrub, measure out 1 ounce. Pour it in. Now, take your lager beer or any other beer that you might like. I prefer Corona will fit the recipe really well, but I could just get Kingfisher Strong. But feel free to use any beer that you like. Crack it open and top it up. Now, slowly give it a gentle twirl. See if you can accommodate a little more beer inside. And for garnish, there you have your jalbeera. Time now for a taste.
Hey,
can't wait. Wow, it's spicy, tangy, citrusy, and it all has all the goodness of beer in it. Wow, cheers guys. Please do try this cocktail out and let us know in the comments below. And if you liked our video, hit subscribe and share it to anybody who needs jalbeera in their lives. Cheers.